I'm TQ.
I'm JQ.
We're the Q Brothers.
And this is Small Power TV.
I still have problems with that intro after all these years.
All these years.
It's been. It's been a lot of years.
We were just talking. It's been many years since I started these videos.
Yeah.
And what better to continue on than a cool, weird, silver-colored 800 per bottle, 800 mints per bottle.
Yeah.
From
this
Japan.
This is Kaol Mouth Refreshers. Mouth refreshers. They're not breath mints. They're mouth refreshers. And I think that's a good description. It's no secret. This is not a blind tasting.
We love these things. Well, first of all, look at these things. They look like
so cool.
Little, like, they're little silver balls, and they're...
They look like the balls that you put on Christmas cookies or cakes when you're a kid, you know?
Yeah, like the fancy jams.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. But, so it comes in this little cool bottle. It has a great little box. It's all cool Japanese style.
I usually do two.
I do two as well, even though it says serving size is five. But five is like, blow your mouth down.
I don't think I can handle five.
Yeah.
So there's eight.
So look at it. I mean,
800.
We could have these all day, and I don't think we'd make a dent in this. I don't know if you can see. Whole thing is filled with silver balls. And it's, look how thin it is. Pardon my torn ligament, my torn tendon, but this thin bottle is perfect even in slim fitting pants. You're not wearing them, but like, it's like, if I'm wearing some jeans that are a little tighter or whatever.
A purse anyway.
Yeah, you carry a man purse. But anyway, this fits without causing any problems,
which is
another great thing. Like, you don't have some box of something or big tin or have to carry around some. This fits anywhere. I love it.
Yeah.
So let's describe it. At the beginning, you're like, not much taste. What is it?
Mm-hmm.
Little balls with a tiny bit of, like, maybe menthol or something.
Then it starts to hit you. And you get a little more... It really tastes like... I don't know if you're going to know what Sapari is. But it tastes like Sapari.
Yeah.
It's, like, nutty.
Very nutty.
Fennel.
Mint.
It tastes a lot like... You go to the Indian restaurant.
And cinnamon and clove. I mean, this is the ingredients. Potato starch is the base.
But the Indian restaurant, that little dish.
Yeah.
And sometimes they have like colored candies in it. You know what I'm talking about?
They even sometimes have silver balls in it.
Silver balls in it. Right, but not like this. Those
not
are sweet.
Yeah.
Those are sugar. But it's, you take like a spoonful of this stuff.
You've got the fennel seeds in there.
And fennel seeds are great breath neutralizers. Right?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's a great idea. It's like, this is basically the Indian little, that's called sonf. In Indian food is like the little fennel seeds that kind of refresh your mouth after you've eaten. And, you know, that's our background. So we're familiar with that. But this is essentially like carrying a much more stylish and portable sonf in your pocket all the time without getting seeds and little colored balls and sugar in there. It's great.
But the other thing that I like about fennel as a base for neutralizing breath is that, and particularly with this one, it doesn't leave you with like a coating that is just a different flavor. It completely neutralizes it and gives you almost like a dry, a comfortable dryness.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Totally.
Yeah. Because I don't want it to sound like it gives you dry mouth. It doesn't.
No, but what it is, I think the key is, and I've talked about this when we've done tastings before, is that most products out there that Americans use for masking bad breath or refreshing the mouth, whatever it is, they are filled with sugar. And so afterwards...
Or sugar substitute.
Sugar substitute, which is even worse. So you what you do is you load up and you feel this powerful oils and things come in your mouth, but afterwards you're left with this like
film
of sugariness that actually I think you can smell someone's breath who's had that like a mile away, and it's disgusting.
And you can still smell under it.
Yeah, you're under it. You're like, hey, you had garlic, and also you coated it with a sugary, nasty mint. Like, that's gross.
Yeah,
you know?
I agree. And so when you get these kind of herbs, clove and things in there, it actually, as you're swallowing your spit, it's getting down there and getting to the root of where your breath is coming from.
Yeah, and your whole mouth feels sort of, like you said, neutralized without...
And I had coffee.
Yeah. Still doing its trick, but yeah.
I mean, I don't have, like, super coffee.
No, it's not super coffee bad.
Hey, man, I don't get that close to most people.
Yeah.
And then that was nice. It was refreshing.
I can't say enough good things. And these, you know, like most people are going to look at this compared to mints and say, wow, almost $11 or whatever it is. But
$800
and two a pop, which literally is what I
use. It's like, wow, you only need one.
I mean, yeah, if you use breath mints once a day, like let's say after your work time lunch or something like that, you've got a year and a month's worth or a couple, you know, something like that. I think that's amazing. So I think it's the best deal out there. And, you know, just as a conversation starter.
It's a cool
pack. I've never, whenever I have them on me and I remember and I'm
using them, everyone's like, hey, what is that?
Yeah, check this out. And they're like, whoa. You know, and I will say, I love it. The downside of the hat, for the only people who don't like it, are people who say it has almost like a perfumey or kit or like a cleanser kind of taste to it. But I think that most of those people tend to be people who are used to like gum and sugar all the time and everything. It's like if your idea of like fresh breath is extra gum or something, then you might find this to be a little more medicinal.
Yeah, but try it a few times and then go back and you'll be like, oh, I like this.
Anyway, this is like, I just love this. This is one of my favorite products.
First of all, I'm into mints more than anything else anyway. I don't chew gum.
Yeah.
You know, and
gum. I'm not a baseball player and I'm not 12 years old, so I don't chew gum. No offense, people.
But I want my enzymes.
Yeah, exactly. So,
keep your enzymes.
Anyway.
And keep them fresh.
Enjoy Kaol Mints. Kaol Mouth Refreshers. What up?
You like it the most.
I'm Small Flower.
I'm TV.
This is Q Brothers.